What's good, guys? If you want cheap, fast, and reliable NBA 2K20 My Team coins, head on over to NBASafe.com and use code BUGS for 5% off at checkout. If you guys want some cheap MT, make sure to hit me up on Instagram and Twitter for the fastest and most reliable purchase on the internet right now. What's good, YouTube? It's your boy Bugs back on another NBA 2K20 My Team video. And guys, today we do have some new throwback moment cards. Before we get into the video, smash that like button, drop the sub, and all that good stuff. But yeah, so we got a couple new throwback moment cards. Hold on. Before we get into this, we're going to go over this new locker code that we have. So let's go over it, man. It's players dash club dash Washington. So this is for a chance at a free Galaxy Opal Players Club PJ Washington. So let's see what we do have over here. Hopefully we do get the Galaxy Opal. This card looks pretty good on paper. So let's see, man. We're also 16 out of 30 for Stephen Curry. Let me know what you guys are at today. I'm at 16 games, man. I'm not too behind, so hopefully we'll get Curry today. I'm just so sick of these solos, but yo, it is for Curry. Curry is the GOAT. So we'll see how it is. I wish it was Giannis, man. If we got Giannis GOAT, people are going to be like, yo, he's not a GOAT yet. Whatever, man. He's still insane. He's still won MVP, and it's 2K. So that's the way I see it. That would just be sick if we got something with Giannis, but it's fine. It's fine. Let's get this pack. Let's see what we get, and then we're going to get right into these new players, in which I don't think is the best, but you know what? It's whatever. It's content. I'll take it. So here we go. Let's get this Opal. That's the code. That's the code, man. It's really easy. It's players dash club dash Washington dash M2V99. So VV99. So it's really not that hard. Easy code to type in. And here we go. We get a amethyst. So we're gonna get into the video. Let's go. Pretty decent stuff, I guess you could say. I don't know, man. We got Opal Gerald Wallace, Opal Jason Williams, Opal Greg Oden, and then we have Pink Diamond Deshaun Stevenson and Diamond Wesley Johnson. Now, are these cards any good? I'm not sure, man. These cards look decent. I'm not gonna say they're really OP. I don't have the stats yet, but I can already tell these cards are decent. I'm not even gonna really go over the stats. I'm just gonna kind of go over the player's name. Let's see what we got. So they're not even on MTDB yet, but Galaxy with Gerald Wallace and whatnot should not be that good. I mean, it is throwback moments. I'm not totally sure if they're that good. It all depends, man. It really depends what their stats are looking like. The one person I'm going to say that is good is going to be Gerald Wallace. And then they are going to be in these packs, which do expire in about 2 hours. So once these 2 hours are up, you are going to see some new throwback moments. And yeah, that's really it, man. So three new Galaxy Opals, one Pink Diamond, one Diamond. At this stage in the game, man, I'm kind of over these throwback moments. Hopefully we do get better content coming forward. But yeah, that's really it for the video, man. Just wanted to give you the little update. Hope you guys did enjoy. Stay tuned for more content. Have a good one. Peace.